Okay. This next group, they're taking a break from their stage you know, commitments every evening. And this production that they're a part of has become just this huge, immense thing in the past few years. And they've got productions going on in Toronto and Chicago, London, LA, Melbourne, a bunch of other places. And it's a musical, and it's kind of a parallel to The Wizard of Oz. We got kind of an Oz theme going on here tonight. And, because as of course, Judy Garland was Dorothy in The Wizard of Oz. So these guys are straight from the stage. Here is the cast of Wicked and Loathing.
Dearest darling is Momsie and Popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion over rooming here at Shiz.
But of course I'll care for NASA.
But of course I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you'd want me to respond. Yes. There's been some confusion, for you see my roommate is unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Fervid as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes.
Loathing. Unadulterated loathing. For your face.
Your voice.
Your clothing. Let's just say.